He's made a list and checked it twice, and this Indianapolis boy is definitely on the nice list.
6-year-old Wyatt Denon wanted to help spread some Christmas cheer this year. He raised more than $1,000 to get gifts for other boys and girls. Every good deed deserves one in turn, and the Indianapolis Metropolitan Police Department decided to surprise Wyatt on his shopping trip.
Yeah, this is for you. A special delivery early from the North Pole.
Police worked with community partners to match Wyatt and met him as he went shopping today.
I'm gonna be shopping for the cops.
They even got Santa to bring Wyatt some Christmas presents early, including his own IMPD uniform.
He's just super, super caring, and he wore his own police outfit, and we made him one. And so forever he'll have the IMPD badge.
Wyatt's mother said he wanted to raise money to help buy toys for kids, and being able to shop alongside officers made his year.
This is his gift. Like, he doesn't care about the toys. The experience with the officers and getting to shop and being a cop for a day, that is it for him.
Police say Wyatt inspires them.
It's sweet and it's really kind, and it's like inspiring that a little boy wants to do so much for other children that he's never met.
But for Wyatt, it's just who he is.
So why did you want to do this? Why did you want to shop for other boys and girls?
Because I just love it.
After the shopping trip, IMPD said they would help deliver the toys to families in need in the North District, continuing to spread the holiday cheer. Reporting in Indianapolis, Jacob Berbrink, Fox 59 News.